on a paper business. What kind of thing that? How you deal with spice? You have to live according to your words and what you're singing and your song, you know. Members and people are watching, you know, and people are listening to you, you know. How you feel like? Remember, this is not spice. Words without works can't sustain, you know. You cannot sing A and a do B. How you deal with a hypocritical vibration that you are forward with right now, so now, you know. You sing, say, you know, business with nobody business. And the next thing, me see you start up one big commotion on the internet, up in a paper business, still all people are like crying on internet, and all this type of thing. And the eye spit out some words out of your mouth, and me wonder, spice, how you make them words get out of your mouth, eye? As a public figure, as a woman, seeing we call the queen of dancehall, you know, live up to your throne, man. And I saw a queen operate like that. Oh, a queen a come out and a tell people some direct, some type of word, some chaka signal. We are dealing with. Oh, man, become underneath you and this and that with underneath you and yam out and lick out. How can a queen you be? I don't understand your spice. We are dealing with. We have to address the matter here, you know. I'm going to confront you and make you know, say, a folly I deal with, you know. You can't bear the name queen and a bear, sir. You just say it. That is not the behavior of a real queen. A real queen do not behave like that. And you sing, say, you know, business is not about the business, but you're still up in everybody's business and a beer business. Even though none of my business, but me I tell you this, words without words can't sustain. Do better than that, man. He's a public figure. Say, and members of people listen and I watch.